first game, first goal, and with a header, how do you feel?
Yeah, a header is, I think it's not possible, but I can do it. I feel good because of my goal. I'm happy that I came in and helped the team with a goal, but I'm also a little bit sad that we don't win this game, because I think we are the better team and we deserve the win.
Your first impressions about the Greek style of play, the Greek league, it was a derby, it was your first game. How did you see it?
Yeah, I think that we do a good job today. It's a little bit difficult to create chances against them. They stand behind and defend the goal. But yes, I think we try it. And in the end, we score in the 90 minute, I think, the goal. But I feel a little bit sad, because I think we deserve to win.
It's a new country, a new style of play, a new environment. Do you feel ready? Do you feel that you have adjusted to the new team and to the new standards?
Yes, of course. Schwabi helps me a lot with my new teammates. They are also, it was a warm welcome for me, so it's good. But of course, I need a little bit time to know each other. But I think I'm on a good way. We are on the, as a team, we are on a good way. And I'm looking forward for the next game.